So one thing that is popular around this time of year are the fog machines. And I think one thing to understand about fog machines is that the liquid that actually goes into the fog machines can actually be very toxic. It can contain something called a toxic alcohol, and if ingested by a small child, could make them potentially sick.